This is an ABC 10 News update.
I'm Mary McKenzie with this ABC 10 News update. The parents of the Michigan school shooting suspect have pleaded not guilty to involuntary manslaughter charges. The parents were declared fugitives after they went on the run overnight, according to police. They were found in a commercial building in Detroit in the early morning there, and they're now being held in the same jail as their son. An Afghan refugee working day and night to get his family out of Afghanistan is now back here in San Diego. Prince Wafa, military translator, left the U.S. for Afghanistan in July. After the country fell to the Taliban, he and his wife were unable to board flights back home. Months passed, and the two received assistance from Congressman Daryl Issa. They arrived in the U.S. on Wednesday. The 20 gallons of red fluorescent dye that's been dumped into Mission Bay is part of an environmental project. The city says it hopes to gain a better understanding of water circulation patterns along Mission Bay and also the dispersion of contaminants that may enter from Rose Creek. Officials say the non-toxic red dye will be visible for about a week. The dye will naturally then be absorbed into the bay, shouldn't leave any residue on beaches. Let's get a check of the forecast this first weekend of December, Mel.
And it's going to be cooler today along our coastline. We will be in the low to mid 60s by later on this afternoon. We will only get partial clearing along the coast. In our inland valleys, we're going to be in the upper 60s. And then Sunday into Monday, we are going to warm up here into the 70s. We have a slight chance of drizzle come Monday night into Tuesday, with a bigger chance for rain Thursday into Friday.
For the latest news, weather, and traffic, go to 10news.com. You can also download our free 10 News app in your phone's app store. For ABC 10 News, I'm Mary McKenzie.